Let's search inside.
Anything worthwhile? What is it Dakin expects me to find?
Sabers? Good thing they're not trained to use the Force. Ready to move on? All you, BD. Thanks, BD. Falling behind. Strange device. Looks broken.
He is coming. Destroy it now. No! Wait!
Centauri.
Whatever this device is, Dagon killed other Jedi for it. We're locked out. I think Master T'Pol had this one. Let's go, BD. Window leads back outside. Master Cordova said that Centauri Kree had a lab on Kobo's moon. Maybe we can learn more there.
Focus.
You there? Yes, you, my boy. Would you kindly assist us?
Okay, I'm ready. Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage.
Come on!
Don't think we can slice that.
Target spotted.
Time to move. Wonder what this is, buddy.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
Not bad for an abandoned facility.
mask in, please, buddy. Gotta go somewhere.
Tattered moon. No sweat.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
Some sort of natural disaster, I'm guessing.
Maybe.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. Come here, Cal. Trip's almost over. A smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's how you're cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Okay.
Reminds me of the forest array, just on a much grander scale. Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it. Okay, so not that way.
They really think there's something past the abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Expect to see this place operational after all this time. Let's stay alert. We need to find that lab. Focus.
Excuse me. Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
No, not yet. Don't think so. Log it.
Settle this. We will be heroes. Ah! I won't break.
Greetings.
Only the weak flee.
The facility is performing its service.
A wound is just a wound.
Just how many more are waiting for us? Bad feeling? Yeah, me too.
About time.
tool. Big mistake, friend.
Get him.
Just nervously.
Do they? Got a scan? Yeah, let's see. We need to use this.
BD. Not out of it yet. Kidding me?
Nice work, buddy.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning.
Great time to change up
Sector
our equipment.
Sector 5 Epsilon, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta, one anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
Ready to roll with this. Easier than building my first one. I can definitely work with that. New look for you, BD. An attitude. That should do it.
Greetings.
You all right?
As well as can be expected, considering no one has bothered to talk to me in many cycles. Intriguing data. I can help you. There is something valuable that lies at the bottom of this facility.
Thanks. We'll see what we can find. Enjoy that, buddy. Clankers to talk so much.
Target spotted.
Oh, look. The Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, no.
Of course. Thank you. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Make sure the way is sealed. Nobody gets through. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted him. Indeed.
Damage within inspiration. Time is up. You must die. Initiate belligerence.
He's dancing. I win some, you lose some.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
You cannot enter the laboratory.
Some help. Wow, that's better.
Target is approaching high value location. Initiate defense. He will not pass. Hit him.
Whatever's ahead, they really don't want us getting to it. What'd you find, buddy?
Opening fire! I got you! Alright, that's it for me.
Don't fall behind. Oh? Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it. Need to center myself. Droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came.
This trinket is broken. Useless.
According to the manifest.
To get these back to Cordova.
I was promised something interesting, and here you are. Light damage ready. Salvage it.
Hey, BD. Let's move, BD. Need to slice this.
And you are?
It's about time. He's hit. Make it count, Jedi.
I'd like to see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days.
Let's get out there.
Pound for Jedi.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Ready to go?
Strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert. Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Something you learned traveling the galaxy.
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions and to keep your eyes on the path ahead.
So where are we going?
Do you see those flags? That is our destination.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Yeah!
How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Space.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Thank you.
Enemies up ahead.
Things.
Did you find a way to panel lock?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Have you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Can't get through. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause?
Thank you.
Toss it here. Let's try that again, BD. Knew we'd make it. Eventually. Brace yourself, BD. This remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. Too windy. Thank you. almost like music. Ready to go. They were waiting on a shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that.
Here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Aaron mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. All clear. Onwards, traveler. Crossover. Crossover to what? Only the Force. That's not moving. Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. Empire brought a new toy.
I gotta take you, Cam. Damage dealt.
Doesn't play nice, huh, BD? It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Must be getting closer. That'll give us a boost. Moving out. Help, please. Droid with its master. Controls must be elsewhere. Better catch up.
See any pilgrims today?
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. We're desperate to find her way.
Thank you.
about that rock formation looks familiar. Got here.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage.